my new master at last. I am C2N2, steward of this vessel. It is my extreme good fortune to serve you.
I see you're programmed for protocol.
Diplomacy is merely my subfunction. As a Jedi, you bear considerable responsibility. I will relieve you of lesser burdens. C2 series droids represent the latest advances in everything from starship technical maintenance to nutritional advice tailored for your specific organic needs. Welcome aboard this Corellian Defender-class light corvette. It was custom-built to offer a Jedi both first-rate combat performance and meditation amenities. Along with the usual accommodations, you'll find a secure captain's locker for storing valuables. Your bridge contains an ever-updating map of the galaxy. It's quite beautiful to look at. Priority alerts from the Republic Network are accessible at the HoloNet console. Long-range communications are available via the Holo Terminal. And finally, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to meet. Do you have any questions, Master?
Prep the ship for flight. We're leaving shortly.
The ship is fueled and ready, Master. There are just a few final points we should review first. As you can see, I am not equipped for physical danger. My function is to maintain the starship as your home away from home. I am happy to assist you with any non-hazardous task, of course. I pride myself on the utmost attention to detail.
What do you consider a non-hazardous task?
I am programmed to modify other technology. I can also perform long-range surveillance and diplomacy. I'm quite useful, I assure you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on the bridge. The ship's computers will handle the rest.
Calling Coruscant Spaceport Authority. Am I clear to depart?
We've cleared the board for you, Master Jedi. Good flying.
It's shameful such a thing happens in the Republic. She never told me how you first ran across each other.
Commander Jordan, Republic Navy. Afraid there's bad news from open space. Imperial Armada is attacking Republic assets in secret, goading us into violating the Treaty of Coruscant.
One false move on our part, and the Republic will be blamed for igniting war.
Yes, Master Jedi. But we'll never let them succeed. Fleet Admiral Newman has authorized the formation of the Coruscant Aegis, an elite attack squadron meant to break the Imperial offensive swiftly and quietly. If you're interested, I'd say you're more than qualified to join the squadron.
I would be honored to fly with the Coruscant Aegis.
Excellent, Master Jedi. Every pilot gets a call sign. I think Guardian suits you best. Every member of the Coruscant Aegis will strike independently across the galaxy. I'll upload your mission data to your ship. Silence the Imperial threat and guard the Republic well.
double sighted and pursuing. Find peace.
Thank you.